She lifts, look at the chest. So this is mask to mouth ventilation. Again, you have to resume 30 chest compression, 2 ventilation. 30 chest compression, 2 ventilation. Because this is the exact place is lower half of the sternum.
मतलब अगर हमारे स्टर्नम यहाँ
ये स्टर्नम है लोअर हाफ ऑफ द स्टर्नम इंटर मेम्ब्रेन लाइन इन द सेंटर ऑफ द चेस्ट इट इज लोअर हाफ ऑफ द स्टर्नम सो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर बिकॉज दीज मैनिकेन्स आर मेड इन सच अ वे दैट इफ यू आर कंप्रेशन रेट एंड डेप्थ इज करेक्ट देन यू विल हियर अ क्लिक साउंड सो यू कैन जस्ट ट्राई टू हियर दैट साउंड इट इज लाइक सो इफ यू आर डूइंग इट इन द करेक्ट वे यू विल हियर दिस करेक्ट साउंड This clicks now. So what we are supposed to do, suppose I was only the one rescuer and I was doing all this. So in the meantime, before I initiated the CPR, I already activated the medical services. Then the help will come. Now that person will come. That person will bring what? Bagging mask and JNG. Now remember, in our adult chain of survival, we said that after high quality CPR, our third priority is defibrillation. So this person is bringing AED also. This person is bringing MMR mask also. The function of this bagging mask is to ventilate the victim. We are already ventilating by mouth to mouth or by mask. We are already ventilating. So the new thing is. So my main priority is to use AED before I use bagging. So what I will do, suppose the other person has to act like the first rescuer. So she was the first rescuer, she was doing that. Ma'am, the rate is low. Rate should be at least 100 to 120. I'm doing it. So I have brought AED and so whenever you are bringing anything, no?
And AED is what?
Automated external defibrillator. This is a machine with which we give shock.
Sure.
So what you have to do, whenever you are coming as a second rescuer, never come to the head end. Always come to the side of the victim and keep all these items on head end. Okay? Always come on the side of the victim and keep these items on the head end so that these can be operated by her also, these can be operated by me also. If I will sit here and I will keep these items here, she won't be able to operate. So what I will do, I will sit here and my first priority is to operate AED. So what I will do, first of all I will and then I will follow the prompts. So what I will do, I will press this green button. With this machine will get on. After that, the machine will tell, attach the pads on the victim's bare chest. So what I will do, here you can see that in this photograph, they have shown how to put the pads on. So what I will do, I will remove the flap and I will place the pads. So one pad will be on the right side below this clavicle and the other is on the apex of the heart, that means just below the nipple. This is vertical and this is horizontal. She is continuing with the chest compression and ventilation. She has not stopped. Then what I will do, I will attach the lead. After this, machine will say analyzing heart rhythm means AED is trying to see whether this kind of patient needs shock or not. So for that we need to stop chest compression. So machine will say do not touch the patient. So first rescuer will take out his heart pads. Now she was the first rescuer. She was doing this
out for so long, she is tired. So what will she do? She will come on the head. She will come on the head. And I am here to continue with the next chest. Now she can also operate the ED. I can also operate the ED as well as I can also do the chest. Right? So after analyzing heart rhythm, there are two possibilities. Either the machine will say shock is advised, or machine will say shock is not advised. If the machine is saying shock is advised, then what we have to do? After this machine will charge, the machine will say press the orange button. So we will press the orange button and shock will be delivered. If machine says that shock is not advised, then what we will do? We will immediately start the chest compression. And now this girl will be ventilating the patient with ambulance. So what I will do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's say it is 30. Then it will have visible chest price nahi milna na. Kyun nahi milta visible chest price? Kyunki jo mask rakha hai na, usme seal nahi milna. Air is leaking. Let me show you. आपको क्या करना है? Again, this mask is made in such a way that you have to put this on the bridge of the nose. So you have to use E and C technique. This is C, this is E. So with the C technique, you will maintain the airproof C, and with E, you will do the head chin lift manual. Because until unless you will not extend the trachea, air will not be able to enter. So what you have to do is you have to make seal, and then you have to do like this, and then you have to hold it like this, and then you have to vent. Can you see? I told you that the capacity of this bag is 2 liters, but the tidal volume of our lungs is only 5 liters. So you have to use only 3 fingers. Do not hyperventilate the patient, because hyperventilation will create further problems. Okay, so bag and mask is our second priority. Once the second rescuer comes, the first priority is to on the AED, attach the patch on the patient's bare chest, attach the cord to the machine, and then the machine will say analyzing heart rhythm, stop, clear the patient, change the position, and then if shock is required, deliver shock and then immediately resume CPR, and if shock is not required, then go for CPR. After every 2 minutes, again machine will say analyzing heart rhythm, do not touch the patient. Again, now I am tired. Okay, so what I will do? She will go from here to here, and I will come from here to here. So I will never go to her position, and she will never come to my position. She will only shift her position from here to here, and I will shift my position from here to here. And these items will be on with your head end so that it can be operated by any. So when to check the pulse, that whether the pulse has come back, when you have given the shock, that time you are not supposed to check. Why? Because shock does not start the heart, it actually stops the heart. So when it stops the heart, there is no use of checking the pulse. Okay, so what you have to do, after giving shock, immediately resume high quality CPR for 2 minutes and then check. Okay? When cardiac arrest happens, when heart stops, there are 4 possibilities in the heart. Either there is a straight line in ECG. Do you all know what is ECG?
Yes.
Do you know what is ECG? So when you see ECG, you see some kind of waves, some PQ, RST, something like that. So what happens? When cardiac arrest happens, there are 4 possibilities. Either there can be a straight